Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 89401. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 89401. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 8 and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, we'll be getting 9, which is greater than 8, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, we'll be getting 4, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, and 4 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 494. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 4 and 49. So 4 12 times is 49, right? But we have only one digit space, so we'll try 9 times. So let's try 9 times. 49 into 9, we can try. It will be 441, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 441, subtract it, and we'll be getting 53. Now 49 into 9 we did, so add both. So 49 plus 9 will be 58. Write it here and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will become as 5301. Now compare this 58 with this 530. So we can compare this 58 and 530. So 58 9s is 522, so we can try 9 times. So 589 into 9 we can try. It will be 5301, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 5301, subtract, and we'll be getting 0. Once we get 0, whatever we have in the quotient will be the answer, that is 299. So square root of 89401 will be 299. That's it. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.